Can cryptocurrency be hacked? Now, a lot of people often ask us, you know, Josh, can all my coins just disappear on my wallet? Can things be stolen? Can things be taken from me? Well, the reality of it is that hacking obviously does happen. You know, anything connected to the internet or a computer is pretty, you know, got the option that something might get hacked. But what's really critical here for people to understand is, unlike a website being hacked or your online banking being hacked, it's because there are lots of people that have access to those different mechanisms. If you take the blockchain of Bitcoin, the underlying code that supports the whole ecosystem for Bitcoin, at least the Bitcoin blockchain has never been hacked. It's never had a bad transaction, and it's one of the most secure data networks on earth. Where the misconceptions come from is that the coins, the actual Bitcoin themselves, even though the underlying network's very secure, some people might kind of hang those coins out to dry on a bad website or a dodgy website. And then perhaps if you lose your email address or your password, or you're very silly and use the same passwords for different things, then ultimately, yes, people can access those coins, but that isn't a representation of the underlying blockchain. It's a representation of an individual putting a coin in a silly place, or perhaps that website getting hacked because their security systems weren't up to speed. So again, the safest way to keep your coins is always in a hardware wallet, offline, off the internet, with your private keys kept nice and safe. Search for the video on the channel about hot wallets and cold wallets for some more information about this. But fundamentally, crypto can be hacked. That isn't an underlying inherent problem with the blockchain. The blockchain technology that all this is based on is the safest, most secure form of data that we have. It's just that obviously the coins that sit on top of this can find themselves in a lot of places that might be more vulnerable. And again, 9 times out of 10, it's down to user error. So again, if you're using the same passwords, same email addresses, and someone takes your details, then of course you're gonna have a problem. Or perhaps if you have your crypto wallets on your phone and you lose your phone, then again, that's gonna be a problem. So with all things in the security world of online and the internet, you've got to kind of look after yourself and keep yourself protected as best as you can. It's more likely that you're gonna lose coins through human error and having, you know, something forgotten or stolen in the more classical sense, than it is that your coins are ever gonna go missing. The blockchain itself, always make sure that transactions go to where they're meant to go and do what you need to get done. Again, of course, there are scams out there with people trying to manipulate your money and ask for certain coins when they don't need to. So of course, there are many, many things you need to be aware of, the same in this space as there are for online banks, fraudsters that try and take your grandma's money. There's all that in this space too. I mean, the reality of it is wherever there's money to be made, there's gonna be people that have malicious intents, and no amount of technology is ever gonna stop that. But what you can understand is that the blockchain itself is very secure. Your money can be exceptionally safe if you take the right precautions. In fact, arguably safer than even in the bank at the moment. There's a whole kind of education around this to make sure you can get as safe and secure as possible. But there is not a technical vulnerability with various cryptos and various blockchains. It's more the human side of things, which is where these misconceptions arise from. I've been Josh from Easy Crypto. I hope this has helped answer some of your crypto questions. If you'd like to find out a little bit more about the sector, maybe you've got some other questions that are burning on your mind, have a look around the channel, leave us a like, give us a subscribe, and we can't wait to see you in the next video soon.